So, in response to Corey Beatty, we, the jury, find the defendant Corey Lamont Beatty guilty of aggravated rape on count one. Count two, we find him guilty of aggravated rape. On count three, we find him guilty of aggravated rape. On count four, we find Mr. Beatty guilty of attempted aggravated rape. Count one, we find Mr. Vanderbilt guilty of aggravated rape. On count two, we find Mr. Vanderbilt guilty of aggravated rape. On count three, we find Mr. Vanderbilt guilty of aggravated rape.